Hello everyone and welcome to Roblox Skyblock. So there was an update which adds some cool stuff. So yeah, let's begin the video. What the heck? Alright, so the first thing is the merchants now have clothes. Finally, you can understand this is a baker and not a banker, and then search where the wait. This must be a banker. Where's the banker? Ah, no, you can just finally see. Okay, then the banker is here, yeah. And you can see, you can understand what does the people even without coming close to them, which is awesome. Also, the new thing is, there is some, let me find it. There are some potatoes. There is a new type of seeds, which are potato seeds. So they look like that, and you can grow them and they give you 10 coins. So oh, hello random person, do you want a potato seeds? Does anybody want potato seeds? Well, I don't know, I just bought a bit too many. Okay, well, not much people are in there anyways, so let's go ahead to my farming place, and let's put some potatoes in. Alright, so all the potatoes are there, so they are basically not anything like a new best crop. They are just kind of balancing out the gaps with these potatoes. So yeah, so let's wait until they grow, and I will show how they look when they grow. And I have got no idea, really. I mean that's interesting for me, how they will look. And while we wait for the potatoes to grow, we are going to give away some free things. Okay, so collect all these iron bars. As you can see, I'm just going to make a small giveaway of a bunch of different things, such as iron, stone and grass. Especially the iron is kinda rare. Okay, so collect all of these. Let's get it. Look, they're doing it very fast. Alright, so let's give them 100 iron. What about that? What can you say about that? That's gotta be so much, I think. I don't know. Yeah, that's gotta be pretty good for them. For some tools and stuff. Okay, so this is 100 iron bars, 100 smelted iron. That's got to be a lot. Alright, do you need some grass? Who needs some grass? Take the grass, take also the stone. The stone is actually pretty useful. Take all the good stuff. Yeah. Alright, so while they're collecting all the goodies, let's go and check on the potatoes. And oh, look! Look at these. Look at these little potatoes over there. Look how interesting they grew up. Okay, and they're all different. Look at the potatoes. Oh, look at that. That's awesome. That's a really awesome new addition. I think this might be my favorite in this update. And that's been even more than I actually planned it, yeah. So potatoes are a really great starting item. 300 coins is much, but it's not that much when you begin. Oh, I just got berry seeds. Awesome. My bush farm is growing. Yeah, look at these potatoes. They're so. That's cool. That's cool. That's really cool. So let's plant them all. Yeah, don't mind the wheat and the carrot totems. I tried to make some kind of farm, and then I made then my semi automatic. I don't remember the types of farms. There is like semi AFK in the manual, something like that. The manual just a tower with lots of floors, and all the onions go at the to the chest at the bottom, and you just put an alt account and auto click and semi AFK. Semi automatic is this, basically the one ID, basically lots of chests, lots of totems, lots of iron seeds, lots of conveyor belts. It's a pretty decent farm. I actually plan on expanding it. Yeah, it does produce quite a bit of onions. Especially with the last update, the onion mechanic kinda changed. Also, that's why I put even more than 3 rows, because sometimes totems plant onions in a weird ways, like here. So, yeah, this is diagonal, like it could be this totem, and like I think that one maybe, and then reach. So, it's basically the ones that are closer to the end get all the onions, and when this is full, this chest, and it kind of fills up like that, and this way all the chests kind of fill up, because there are some onions that only certain totems can reach while the others cannot. But the potatoes, honestly, that's just awesome. Also, now I have one more berry bush called some bushes. Yeah, so this is potatoes, and let's take a look at other updates. Let's talk about combat. So combat is basically Slime Island and Buffalo Island. Here you fight with certain enemies, in this case slimes. So you fight slime to acquire Buffalo Island key. Oh my gosh, there is a pink slime. Oh, this was crazy. I remember times that pink slimes like the craziest thing ever. You would just pay, just give thousands of what the heck, why so fast? You would give so much money to people just for them to let you kill the pink slime. What the heck is this? Are you okay, you spinny boy? Hello? Yeah, so there was a change to combat, which makes Buffalo sort of fixed, but it kind of messed up the slimes. So here's that. And double pink slime. Yeah, do you remember times where pink slimes were like the rarer than ever? Yeah, gotta miss that. Anyway, so this is not the way to go, but this is. So buffalo are kinda more normal. Now they don't just stay at one place and take no damage whatsoever, unless you come insanely close to them. They also kind of follow you. They are easier to fight, they are more predictable, they are not as random, not as weird and broken, and other things like that. So, yeah. Still can't eat food, so that's a thing. But yeah, at least now you don't take as much damage. Fighting buffalo now is actually much easier than fighting slime. And I remember there was time right after update for buffalo, the slimes weren't appearing at all. There was a thing like that, and this was, yeah, buffalo keys were really expensive since it happened like 30 minutes after the update came out. Slimes just disappear, and that was that. Don't join the Discord server of this game though, it's a really toxic community. But yeah, buffalo are much easier to fight now. And let's see if we can get this one to, yeah. Although they now drop gold ore more commonly, and they always drop something, at least iron ore, which I appreciate very much because, well, yeah, just killing a freaking beast that is very weird and unpredictable and just spins and flies 999 meters up just to get literally nothing. That was frustrating. It really was. Now it's just so much better to fight buffalo slime, so yeah, it's difficult to kill slimes. It was much easier before this update, so now they need to fix slimes. Oh no, well, Roblox, I don't know, awkward time, yeah. Oh, my potatoes are up, alright, let's collect them. So yeah, this is this update. There are potatoes, there are the buffalo were fixed. Before they were just flying up to the sky and climbing each other, that was very weird, and they spin all around the place, and yeah, it was pretty insane. Now it's so much better. And I wanna show you the project I was working on, I am working on right now. So this is supposed to be the bank. I just made like some solid shape. There are a bunch of blocks that I accidentally misplaced inside. So there are going to be chests all around, all over the place. And also random stone brick blocks. And then there is a secret where I misplace a bunch of blocks inside too. So there are basically going to be lots of chests with like these like thousands upon thousands of cash. It's going to be like, there are going to be chests with full of like, you know, 100 coin bags, and there are going to be like lots of chests with 1,000 coin bags. That's how I plan it at least. But yeah, this is my project. It's very unfinished just now, so we'll I will gather a bunch more materials and do some building. And yeah. Okay, so right now we're going to make some ladders because I'm kinda. Because for some reason. So I wanna make like 10 red ladders. Yeah. So, and just for temporary stuff, so I don't need to climb up 999 times. It should be enough. And I decided to make the bank sign from iron blocks. I tried coal block. It looked very well, but iron kinda just fits in. Just because it's like valuable and stuff, and yeah. I don't know. I think coal might fit in better as well, but we'll see. So I'm using ladders as scaffolding. In this game, it's actually pretty cool. Of course, it's not going to be enough space for basically anything. Just yeah, this is going to be it. So it's going to be the lower part of don't destroy that stone block. Lower part of letter B. Like it has two parts. Bam and bam. Oh no. Good. Okay, so this looks like something, and so let's climb down a little bit, put in some more ladders, and let's see what can we do. The first thing is basically just a test, and yeah, it looks okay, one more block there, and bam, that's a letter B. Just fill in the gaps, just like that. So word bank. I think this could work. We just need to have some more iron blocks. This could work. It could work out pretty well. So let's make lots of iron blocks thanks to my auto smelter because of that auto smelter I have tons and tons of iron. Does anybody remember when iron ore looked like kinda very old iron, and like iron bars look like just blocks of iron, just small blocks like of iron, like build a board for treasure iron kind of block. Alright, 24 iron, that's a ton. Alright, time to check on my iron smelter, automatic iron farm. Basically, this could be a meme. Iron farm in survival. Iron farm in Skyblock. And he's this and Roblox, basically. This could work. Yeah, I thought like 30 iron blocks would be okay. Actually, know how to make letters pretty well, like pixelated letters, because I play Maniland and they made a ton of word related stuff. Letters are also good at scaffolding because of that. Yeah, you can kinda walk on them even. Oh no, can be also pretty dangerous. Bam. This could work out. This, yeah. Ban. This is gonna be just not a ban. It's gonna be a ban. Yeah, but this is hard to mine. This is hard to get back, but. They are actually not some scaffolding material. Now this is gonna be a ban because I don't wanna move the holes in back to 50k. It's gonna be a ban. I got kinda banned from the Discord server. Basically they were like the spam, hey, this server makes giveaways for 9999 industrial smelters. And yeah, nobody even reacted. I was like, hey, why does nobody react? Hey, people, this is a scam. People are scamming and they're selling industrial smelters for Robux, what the heck? And then I was like, okay, let's make something funny. And I just copied the message, the spam message, and I edited it so it looks very ridiculous. Like, you know, ask a dupe for link, give me a private message, direct message a dupe for help for in the invite link. And when I sent it, everybody was like, what the heck, this dude sending invites, ban, instant ban. Well, they didn't even react to the other people. Yeah, that kind of stuff. So yeah, it can be pretty weird. Actually, may do like an, let the circle around the door to make it look better. I think it could work, but for now it's gonna be a ban, not a bank. It's gonna be a ban showing that I got banned from the Discord server. That could work. This doesn't look too bad. These ladders over there, do they? Ah, they don't. Yeah, I leave it like that. And then, oh, what the heck? Roblox camera was glitched out by the last updates. Yeah, they made it so much worse. The camera. It's almost unplayable. Almost unplayable. Unplayable. Yeah. It's just almost unplayable. Like, you know, you've played some Roblox and then you unplay, what the heck? This doesn't look too bad. Does it? No, it don't. And I do not know why, but all the stuff go into the inventory now, which is sometimes good, but not really. Maybe like, no, when you have one block that you need to place, and basically you try to no, that looks, or does it actually? This is annoying, this is very annoying, this is frustrating, this is all kinds of. I'll just keep it like that. This seems like mainland, like, you know, the cinematic logo, one letter has ladders in it, so. Yeah. Also, I have a block of coal now, so here's that. I wanted to add like lines of these stone bricks, like going like here, then up a bit, and then again here, and then here, and then just like that, and then maybe down, like, goes here, then down, then up, and goes and up, and then at the back is gonna be just without down ups. This was a good idea, but yeah, I got no idea. It could be like, I may just put the leather decorations away, but they just, I don't know. Anyways, that's not going to be the end of the video, because I'm going to give all my potato seeds away to random people. Because, yeah, these are awesome and stuff. Also, got many more likes. Yeah, they have a great drop rate. People, I just forget about them later on. They are really awesome, but that's what's going to happen. Oh, look, yeah. There's somebody. There's still somebody. No, 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 no. Don't go away. Please, 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 please. He's mining stone, and then how is he so fast? What the heck, man? Just take all the potato seeds. Will he even take them? That's not even funny, man. I just wanted to end the video by giving away a bunch of people some stuff, but okay then, man, just take these seeds. Yes, look, this is a giveaway. This is potato seeds giveaway. 23 potato seeds to this person. Actually, good name, so. Yes. Pick all of them up. Pick them all up. I think the last one despawned. Did it? I don't know. But yeah, this is the end of this video. Now it is. Thanks for watching this video. It was pretty good, I think. And right now it was planned to be like a, hey, this is here. Basically like pause, then some word, then pause. Like, you know, it kind of began like that, but then there was an awkward moment and stuff. Anyway, so yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching this video. And we will see each other in the next one. Maybe.